Hi friends, once again welcome to Electronics Lecture Series. This is Ashok Jadhav welcomes you. Today we will study subtraction instruction. Today we shall see that how to instruct 8085 to subtract 8 bit numbers. So we will study three instructions, that is subtract register, subtract memory and subtract immediate. So let us move to that. Friends, let us study subtract register instruction. SUB, this three letter indicates that operation is subtract, and small r indicates that it is a CPU register. And how to read this instruction? Subtract register from accumulator, meaning the content of specified register r are subtracted from the contents of accumulator, and the result is placed in accumulator. And you remember here, note that 8085 perform binary subtraction using 2's complements method. That means here whatever is subtracted, its 2's complement is added to the minuend in order to get the subtraction. This 2's complement method of subtraction you have studied last year. Okay, so in subtraction, R can be anything. This R is the CPU register. It can be accumulator, it can be register B, C, D, E, H and L. Any CPU register can be used here. Even you can use accumulator also. So accumulator will get subtracted from the accumulator and the result will be placed into the accumulator. So let us consider one example. For example, accumulator has some data. Say let us take some sample data 9C hex, and say register E has some data, say 6-7 hex, and we want to subtract this. In subtraction, in mathematics, the number from which we subtract, jisse hame subtract karna hai, usse hum kehte hai minuend. Aur jis number ko subtract karte hai, the number which you are subtracting is called subtrahend. और जो result हमें मिलता है उसे difference कहते हैं, difference. Just as in case of addition, this was addend and the result was sum. In case of subtraction, the number from which we subtract is the minuend, the number which we subtract is the subtrahend, and the result that we get is called the difference. So and for this task, suppose we want to subtract register E from accumulator, and therefore the instruction required will be subtract E. This is the instruction, and that will produce some result. So what will be this difference? So this is a 9C minus 6-7. So C means 12, 7 means 7, 12 minus 7 that is 5, and 9 minus 6 that is 3. So that is expected result, and therefore upon executing this instruction, you should get, and you will get definitely the 3-5 hex in accumulator. So this is how you can use this subtract register instruction. That means whenever the number is in CPU register, that can be subtracted from the accumulator using this instruction. On the same ground, we have instruction subtract memory. Now you can easily understand what microprocessor will do after this instruction, that means when this instruction is issued. So this is M means memory. So subtract M memory from accumulator. And you know that whenever there is a M, it is a always memory location always pointed by HL pair. So contents of memory location addressed by HL pair or pointed by HL pair are subtracted from the accumulator and the result is placed into the accumulator. So before executing such instruction, you should know what is there in accumulator and what is there in HL pair, because HL pair points the data that is to be subtracted from the accumulator. So this instruction can be used whenever you want to subtract content of a particular memory location from accumulator. If you want to study one example for that, let us consider one example like this. Say I have a rough format here. So we want to execute, for example, subtract memory. For subtract memory, you will have to assume something in accumulator. You will also have to assume something in HL, because HL points the data. So for example, HL has C325, and therefore in the memory you need to consider some sample data at location C325. This is the location pointed by the HL pair, and for example it has say 65H, that is 65, okay. And suppose that accumulator has F7, and how to write this instruction in symbolic form? So content of memory location pointed by HL pair are subtracted from the accumulator and the result is placed into the accumulator. This is the symbolic description of this instruction. And to explain this instruction, we need to consider something in accumulator, something in HL pointer, that is memory pointer, and we have considered this. And you see, the result of this instruction will be, you should get the result in accumulator. See what happens here. Content of memory location whose address is given by HL pair, which is pointing this C325, which has a 65, meaning this 65 will get subtracted from the F7 and you will get the result. So when this is F7 and 65, upon subtraction what will get? 7 minus 5, that will be 2. F minus 6, F is a 15, 15 minus 6 is a 9. So you should get 92 hex in accumulator. So this is how this instruction produces some result. Okay, so let us consider the last instruction, that is of course subtract instruction. From subtract instruction we have third environment, subtract immediate data. Just in case of addition, we have studied add register, add memory and add immediate. Similarly for subtraction, we have subtract register, subtract memory, subtract immediate. ये पहले दो environment कौन से थे? जब आपका जो number subtract करने का वो CPU register में है, तो आप subtract register instruction use कर सकते हैं. जिस number को आपको subtract करना है, वो अगर memory में है, तो उस time आप subtract memory use करेंगे. और जब आपको आपका number, your own byte is to be subtracted from accumulator, you need to specify that data in the instruction itself. and for that we have subtract immediate. So you can read this as subtract immediate data from accumulator. This is how you can read. And data means it is given in the second byte immediately after the code, opcode. So immediate data, which you also can refer as a byte 2 of the instruction, is subtracted from the accumulator and the result is placed into the accumulator. That means कब यूज करना है इंस्ट्रक्शन, अगर आपको आपका कोई इंटरेस्ट का नंबर सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है जो आपके दिमाग में, यू कैन मेंशन दैट नंबर इन द इंस्ट्रक्शन. फॉर एग्जांपल यू कैन हैव लाइक दिस एस यू आई एंड सपोज यू वांट टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 5, सो दिस इज इमीडिएट डेटा. और यू मे ऑल्सो कॉल दिस एज अ बाइट 2 ऑफ द इंस्ट्रक्शन. जो आप यहाँ मेंशन करेंगे वो इंस्ट्रक्शन का पार्ट है, इंस्ट्रक्शन में मेंशन करेंगे वो डेटा, दैट मीन्स 05 विल गेट सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द एक्युमुलेटर एंड रिजल्ट इज प्लेस्ड इनटू द एक्युमुलेटर. दिस इज हाउ यू कैन यूज सब्ट्रैक्ट इंस्ट्रक्शंस. सो वी हैव फिनिश्ड 3 सब्ट्रैक्ट इंस्ट्रक्शन. सो इट इज़ टाइम टू स्टॉप हियर. बाय.